Inmost is a puzzle platformer by Hidden Layer Games, set in a dark and mysterious world. You play as three characters in completely different situations and slowly piece together their connected stories. You follow a man lost in a dreary land, a knight fighting the forces of darkness, and a little girl in a tense household, whose stories cycle between one another as you make progress. The nature of what's going on is nebulous at first, but the game gradually feeds you details that keep you guessing. While the man sections require you to work to unearth additional narrative by collecting a resource for an NPC, the other two are narrated by a dramatic voiceover and a silent inner monologue. The writing comes off as poetic yet strong, and I appreciated the conclusive ending sequence that reveals the truth of it all after giving you so much to theorize about. I mostly enjoyed the gloomy plot, which takes on some possibly triggering real-world issues, but handles the situations with the proper gravity. The three characters also embody three distinct gameplay pacings. The knight is a nimble fighter who moves quickly and can dash back and forth to avoid enemy attacks while dealing his own. He also makes use of a grappling hook that only works on certain surfaces and is used primarily for light puzzle navigation. The little girl is the opposite. She does not fight, but within her home, she moves furniture and objects around to climb and access new areas of the house. The man has the longest gameplay sections and is paced between the two others, with larger interconnected puzzles that require you to obtain items in the world to make progress, and enemy encounters where you must figure out how to avoid or kill the monster with the environment. The puzzle designs in all sections are straightforward. I was never stuck and got the feeling that devs wanted it that way, as the longest and most involved puzzle starts with an NPC jokingly telling you the solution. There's also barely any penalty for death. You'll find yourself respawned usually just before you made a bad jump or with any previously killed enemies still dead. There are only a handful of enemy types to deal with. They are distinct enough from one another and used in interesting context and combinations to keep encounters fresh, despite them all being black sludge creatures. The visuals and sound design are quite striking at times. Things like echoes and rainfall sell the oppressive atmosphere. The use of lighting and particle effects can make the pixel art backgrounds look like paintings. Several areas rely heavily on drab color schemes, which aren't exciting to look at, though the more dramatic cutscenes boast tons of cinematic flair. Inmost is a short experience, wrapping up in about 4 hours, but it packs satisfying puzzle design and dramatic storytelling into an excellently paced interactive adventure. Inmost is out now for $14.99 on PC and the Nintendo Switch, and released earlier on Apple Arcade.